A Wilson County man wanted on charges related to child rape was captured in Missouri. Timothy Gross was wanted for continuous sexual abuse of a child, statutory rape by an authority figure, and rape charges. Deputies got a warrant for his arrest last month, but they couldn't find him until he used his credit card in Springfield, Missouri. Authorities arrested him yesterday.